Hey guys, BrokeBlackMan84 here. I've been waiting too long. I haven't been on my Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Discord. I mean, on all of it. I had to stay away so I could finally see The Flash Season 3, Episode 23, finish line, without any spoilers. So finally, let's get to this.
Oh no.
Damn, you still blame yourself, homie? Whoa. The theories are right. They dropped it to Cyrus. HR, you're the MVP. You are the MVP of the series, man. Yo.
Dad.
And that's Iris. Yo. They didn't tell anyone.
Baby.
Oh, we took a piece of Sabotage armor to find Iris? True.
Let's get you out of here.
Okay. So that's how it went down. But they got caught still? But...
I'm not a coward.
You never were a coward, man! Damn, we can't even find out what it is.
For me.
I know Cisco's gonna be crushed.
Now.
Cause he gave him some BS, you know, in the beginning, and he warmed up to him just like how I was. I hated HR too. But then eventually he grew on me. But here's the thing. Savitar's gonna know now since he's seeing all this.
Savitar took the Speed Force bazooka.
What? Y'all let him take that?
What? Why?
Because I need him to build something for us.
We need a Cisco to build. She's still alive! Now Savitar's knowing what went down.
Savitar, if Iris doesn't die...
Then what's you, homie?
Does
Savitar still exist?
He'll be erased from existence.
I saw him. He didn't disappear.
Not yet.
But he will, Joe.
Any guesses how long that's gonna take?
Maybe a few hours?
Do a lot of damage in a few hours.
Well, guys, we can't just
wait.
Sit around.
Can't, like, Black Flash now go after him since he's, like, doesn't he really exist or died or whatever?
What is that?
This detective was a cure for Kalen.
You figured it out?
Not by myself. The help of Kalen's mother.
I didn't name it. If I didn't name it, I didn't make it. And if I didn't make it, I don't know how it worked.
Well, you know enough about it to alter what it does.
True.
I see. You want me to alter it? Well, what do you want me to alter it into? Like a hairdryer or a waffle maker? Oh, I know. Maybe something that's going to fix that thin crust pizza you call a face.
Oh, Cisco.
An interdimensional quantum splicer.
The what?
A splicer. I open a time portal. Exposing the Speed Force, you shoot me with that, and I become fragmented throughout all of time. The past, present, future. After that, the Paradox can't reach me.
No.
Get to work, Francesco.
No one calls me Francesco.
Nobody sit on my ass. I'll let you obliterate permanently from existence. How's that sound?
Sounds good. Unless he's gonna, like, threaten Caitlin's life.
That's your plan. Do it or you reverse flash me.
Not you. Her.
Exactly! Why else would he be keeping around all this time?
You know what I'm remembering? Julian just got back to Star Labs. He has the cure.
Yeah.
Turn her back. You can have her back. You're so close.
Not if she's dead. So put that mechanical genius to good work.
So what are you gonna do?
The last thing you'd expect.
Don't say he's gonna go and get everyone's help now.
I don't know, Barry. Maybe I get off on watching you grovel.
No, I don't think that's it. I think you're hearing me.
I'm still in there. Deep down, buried beneath the scars and the pain, that part of you that... It must feel so lonely, but it also knows what it's like to have a family.
Exactly. Well, so you start all of this. You were pissed off because you were shunned.
You can have all that back. We can stop hurting each other.
No. Everyone's about to freak out.
Show me that you can help me. Then I will tell you where your friends are.
Aren't they still in the same hideout that Iris was just in?
It's okay, look at me.
Beauty and the Beast.
Tracy's our best bet.
Am I?
Exactly! He killed the love of my life!
You're sad. He stole my future. Why does he deserve one?
I should have come.
Feeling salty.
I think I know someone who might be able to get through to her.
Who? HR from Harrison Wells from Earth 2? Exactly.
Where will I live? What do you mean? Are Wally and I gonna be bunkmates? Am I supposed to just rejoin Team Flash, fight some rogues? What kind of life were you thinking I'd lead?
True.
I hadn't gotten that far yet. You're gonna spend the rest of your life with him. But I remember giving you the ring, singing to you, asking you to marry me.
He's gonna take Iris.
I should not breach energy. That's the philosopher's stone. It's releasing all of energy.
What?
It's Avatar.
It looks like it's gonna blow.
About to say, why is Iris the last one out?
How'd it go?
As I expected. I was a fool to think otherwise.
Oh.
What did you do? Caitlin, listen to me. He'll do it. He'll kill you.
I'll take my chances.
Did you see?
Yeah.
And I know you were in danger because I vibed it across the multiverse.
No.
Thanks I get for saving you.
This isn't thanks. This is the opposite of thanks. Wait a minute. How did you vibe that I was in trouble?
Exactly.
Because we are connected.
The Speed Force doesn't like it when speedsters mess with time.
No kidding. No! Damn! That's why he had really Killer Frost this whole time!
I've been waiting a long time to do that.
Yeah! Let's go!
I changed your Speed Force splicer into a Speed Force skeleton key. Didn't think I was actually gonna let you become a god now, did you? Let's end this.
Go!
Damn, this is epic! Caitlin, you're gonna lose. Just stop. Just stop this.
You wanna be Caitlin again? Here's your chance.
I would have force fed it to her just in case. No! No! She was gonna like freeze at him.
If I am going to die, then everything you love is going to die too.
Oh! Barry, don't do this. He's gonna die anyway. Damn. Smart Barry. No! Oh! Irish shot him! Wow!
You're trying to save me from him. Look at that, I saved you.
Exactly.
He wasn't a genius, and he didn't have super speed. But when we needed him the most, he was our hero.
He was.
He was my hero.
You gotta find out what HR whispered to Barry, because I'm dying to know. Like, what do you want him? Sisko to know.
Come on, Levi. This took strength and he gave it to me.
You've had a connection with every Wells that we've met, but something about this Wells.
Yo, did Kaylee not take the damn cure yet?
I'm sorry, Julian. I'm not Caitlin anymore.
Whoa, are you kidding me?
Frost.
No, I'm not. I'm something else. And I need to figure out what that is. I can officially release.
What are these?
Save the date cards for our wedding.
Nah, finally.
On my favorite days, I fill them out. What is that?
Why can nothing ever happen in the last few minutes of a damn season with you, Flash?
Speed Force prison.
It needs an occupant.
Emptied
it without a prisoner.
It goes unstable.
The Speed Force is unbalanced. I have to stabilize it.
Why are you always doing that, Barry?
Central City needs the Flash.
And they'll have one. They'll have one. Right?
Yo!
Barry, it's your mother.
That ain't his real mom's.
That's the Speed Force.
Exactly.
Barry isn't going to hell. But like all runners must eventually, he's reached his finish line.
All this time we're trying to save Iris, you're telling me that...
Yeah.
He should have been trying to save you too.
Damn. Wow, what a season finale. Yo, from now on, no matter when season 4 hits and we're gonna get our season finale, I know for sure it's not gonna have a happy ending. You know, season 1 ended off with that whatever, that blurry whatever in the sky. Then in season 2 ended up, season 2 ended off with freaking Barry creating Flashpoint, which is another disaster. Then now season 3 ends off with him going into the damn Speed Force prison. I'm like, from now on, no matter what big bad is going to be in season 4, once he finish with that, something bad's going to happen again. I can just predict that automatically. You know, it's fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, yeah, you're going to have it. You're going to have this. It's going to happen to us. But I can see that, you know, sometime in season 4 openings, it's going to be, you know, Wally being the new Flash. But then, you know, another big bad may come and they don't know how to defeat him. And all of a sudden, bam, Barry's going to come out of the damn Speed Force prison like, okay, what's up, people? That's just my opinion. If not, I highly doubt they're going to scrap off Barry, period, and just have, you know, Wally be the new Flash. Well, that could be the big plan, but I don't know, like, we've already been accustomed to use of Barry from the first 3 seasons, that I doubt that it's gonna be like, okay, we're just gonna, like, push him to the side completely, and let Barry have, Wally have his own damn show, which, doubt it, I still doubt, but hell, if they actually do that, and throughout all of season 4, we're not gonna see a glimpse of Barry, but at least cameos, like, how Jay Garrett's been like a mentor and he always did his cameos at some point or whatever. They might do the same and just switch it up. They're like, okay, now it's going to be Barry's going to be doing that. And, you know, Kid Flash Wall is going to be, you know, the main protagonist here and whatnot. And who knows? I don't know if they're gonna change his freaking name to from Kid Flash to straight up the Flash. I don't know if that ever happened in comic books, or he just is gonna keep his name Kid Flash. I don't know, because the way it was like, oh, we're gonna have a Flash, it's gonna be you, Wally. So I don't know if it is gonna be like Kid from Kid Flash to regular Flash, or just simply the Flash. I don't know, because then I highly doubt CW is gonna like change their damn name to freaking Kid Flash when we already been established the Flash. But hell, they can do it. They can do it. It's them, CW. If you can do it, you can do it. But damn, just damn, you know. With the death of HR, I did anticipate it though, but me anticipating that I was going to end up hating HR, his quirkiness and his cringiness, to actually loving him was still, for me, it was very unpredictable. I still hated the idea of, come on, every season we kind of meet a freaking Harrison Wells, but that actually gave us a reason of why we need one this season. They were just basically going to substitute him for the Iris' death. It was like very predictable on for certain people, because I saw like so much damn theories saying that, oh yeah, maybe if you just, you know, HR is just a face changer and just like changes between, you know, him and Iris. And it did happen though, and even though that was like, I mean, the plan, and Iris was like, oh no, I don't want you to do this, but then bam, it happened still. And but it was actually seriously a good way that, you know, HR didn't tell no one, which was very smart, because if I bet if he actually even, he could have told Joe though, come on, he could have told Joe or anyone though, but he actually wanted to keep this up to point that actually looked that Salvatore did kill Iris though. So you know what, again, brownie points for you, HR. You are the MVP of this damn season. I don't care what anyone says, he is the MVP of the season. And then, you know, him, you know, telling Barry, yo, you gotta tell Cisco, you know, about him being the strength, whatever. I was like, damn, man, him with another feels. And, like, Barry is right. Like, no matter every single season when we get a new HR, he always forms a freaking bond with Cisco, you know. And I think Cisco's gonna, like, still hurt a little bit more. You know, first his brother Dante, and now with HR, he's gonna, like, feel a little bit. That's, like, one part of the episode I'm like, imagine if, like, even though the future Barry isn't the one who'll be, come Salvatore was dying, like, will someone substitute being Salvatore, or just simply still be, you know, that time remnant of, you know, Barry Allen in the future. So it's like, very interesting now. But damn, his evil plan B, making sure he be's there at every minute, second, hour, every day for years, for eternity, and become immortal. That should have, I believe that was possibly, you know, his first ever plan A. That should have been his plan A, in my opinion. But, you know, but if that failed, oh, he had to have some other plan, and that was basically it. But lastly, you know, Caitlyn, she didn't take the cure. I'm surprised. I thought she would actually take the damn cure, though. But I'm guessing just realized that, you know what, Earth 2's version of Killer Frost, that was evil. I think her knowing that that version of Killer Frost is going to be evil kind of messed with her psyche. You know, making think that, okay, if that version of me with powers, you know, became evil, I'm guessing I'm going to be evil. And just like, mess her subconsciously and just made her evil side, or made her care a little bit less though. But as the episodes went on, you see her eyes keep on changing, you see having second thoughts. She really didn't kill anyone at all. So I don't know if it was gonna be a point where it's gonna be like, okay, she has to kill someone first so she can fully commit. But there was that one point where she looked like she was going to actually kill Cisco, and Sam would be like, no, don't kill him, we need him. She was like, what? Like, what do you mean we need him? And I don't know if it was, and then we was figuring out, like, okay, what was the point of why Salvatore even had freaking Killer Frost in the beginning? He could have, like, any metahuman, but he chose her. First, I was like, okay, they either do that so you can, like, mess with Cisco more so you can help, you know, refix that speed can or bazooka or whatever. But no, it was that he used her so he can defeat, you know, Black Flag. Because he was like straight up like, oh, there's one thing that could stop you, and that's cold. I was like, oh shoot. Oh damn, Eugene Barry, you know everything. So alright, so now we know if they create another Black Flash, we actually know how to stop him in case he goes after the freaking Barry or anyone we love. Just get Killer Frost on him. But wow, when she said like, yo, straight up, I'm not Killer Frost, I'm not Caitlyn, I'm something else, I must become something. Like, I'm guessing she must have took that from freaking Oliver. They're like, well, speaking of Oliver, yo, it's Wednesday, and I'm guessing that's, like, the finale of tonight, but I don't know, I'm probably not going to react to that. I don't know if I do a reaction, I'm going to do nothing but, like, rambling so much about how I'm ranting about how I'm hating the damn thing, though. But, Yeah, man, I don't care if you have put me like thumbs down for that. If I don't do a flash reaction, I don't care. But yeah, like or dislike the video, comment below on what you guys thought of this epic season finale. If you're new, please subscribe. I'm BoFlackMan94, and I am signing off.